Argentina players will face many difficulties tomorrow against Bolivia as they're playing in La Paz, which is 3,600 meters above sea level, where the oxygen level is lower and it creates many physical issues for away players like dizziness, headaches, and they can't even breathe properly. However, Argentina players will have their personal oxygen tubes, but it's going to be a tough game for them.